I guess there's no place for claustrophobia if you're a professional food hound.